way, that's at over 180 miles an hour.
Yeah, putting in.
Oh, someone's off back there at the exit off. Turn one. I think that was De Melo. Wow.
Gap he's had all race, but we see Zach Veach here claiming. Oh, big loose by Claman De Melo right at the apex through the gravel. That's a nice save.
Heck of a save, and that'll put your throat in your stomach.
Wow.
You know, sometimes.